Let me finish this, bro. It says for this is the covenant of the Israelites. So the Most High said that's a promise to save Israel. This is Romans 11 and 25.
Now listen, y'all.
It says, I would not, brethren, that ye should be ignorant of this mystery.
Don't be ignorant of the mystery.
Lest ye should be wise in your own consent. The blindness in part is happening to Israel. Until the fullness of the Gentiles become in. And so all Israel shall be saved.
As
it is written.
As it is written.
There shall come out of Zion the deliverer.
There shall come out of Zion the deliverer. Who's the deliverer? That's going to save all Israel. Jehovah's Jesus Christ. That's the deliverer.
It shall turn away ungodliness.
It shall turn away ungodliness
from Jacob.
From Jacob, which is another name for Israel.
It says, for this is my covenant unto them.
For this is my
Shut
covenant.
Shut the fuck up.
What is a covenant? The covenant is a promise.
Man,
he promised
right?
He's going to save us.
When I shall take away their sin.
Go down there. Go down there with that shit.
Yo, don't worry about it.
Yes.
Does not love everybody.
Revelation.
That's his whole goal. As long as nobody listens to us. But he don't have no Bible, he don't know shit.
No. You are part of the tribe. If you're not on that list, you're going to be killed.
But the Most High scattered us among all nations.
Yes.
If you're not on that tribe, this is Deuteronomy chapter 32, verse 7. Remember the days of old, consider the years of many generations. Ask thy fathers, and he will show thee. Thy elders, and they will tell thee. When the Most High divided the nations, their inheritance, when he separated the sons of Adam, he set a bond of the people according to the number of the children of Israel. For the Lord's portion is his people. Jacob is the lot of his inheritance.
That's one.
So Jacob
is the lot of his inheritance, all right? But not all Jason's gonna get in. This is Zechariah chapter 13, verse 7. Awake, O sword, against my shepherd, and against the man that is my fellow, saith the Lord of hosts. Smite the shepherd, and the sheep shall be scattered. And I will turn my hand upon the little ones. And it shall come to pass that in all the land, saith the Lord, two parts therein shall be cut off and die, with the third shall be left therein. And I will bring the third part through the fire, and will refine them as silver is refined, and will try them as gold is tried. They shall call on my name.
Let me get that back, bro.
And I will hear them. I will say, it is my people, and they shall say, the Lord, Yahweh Baal Shem, Yahweh Shai, is my power, is my God. All right.
Say that those who led it took
you can't pick your choose. You
know, yeah, go ahead, please.
God loved all of us. Jesus shed his blood for every man and woman and child.
Man, shut up.
It don't matter who you are. Jesus loves us all.
I'm not going to do that.
I'm not going to do that.
actually humble themselves to the Israelites, then they're actually being defined as exactly how
King James verse
set up Israel to be the head of
this is Deuteronomy 7 and 6. For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God. The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth.
Above all people.
Did you hear that? Okay, well, listen to this. Yo, brother, since you think you know, listen.
He said he got a verse.
He said this in the past. Well, we're gonna find out if anything about the past.
Whosoever believeth in the past shall not perish.
They blind to it.
What have he turned?
Now he just said it's the past. I just read. He said,
you're not seeing the whole truth.
No, you don't know the whole truth.
You don't know nothing.
First of all, we've been lied to. We're telling you the truth now.
I never lied to my
life. You're a so-called white man, so it don't matter to you anyway.
Why you bring the color up my place?
That's your faith, bro, right there.
Jesus don't discriminate.
That's your faith. That's
we all bleed. We all bleed just like everyone else.
That's the most high.
This is Deuteronomy. This is Deuteronomy. 7-6. For thou art an holy people unto the Lord thy God. The Lord thy God hath chosen thee to be a special people unto himself above all people that are upon the face of the earth. The Most High chose us, not all of the nations. Of course, they're going to deny they're the devil, but their history proved they're the devil.
Jesus loves everyone.
This is Romans 9. This is Romans 10:9. It says, for there is no difference between a Jew and a Greek. For the same Lord over all is rich unto all that call upon him. For whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord shall be saved.
What did it say?
It says, for whosoever shall call upon the name of the Lord
shall be saved.
What's his name, Johnny?
The name of the Lord Jesus Christ.
Shut the hell up. That ain't his fucking name. So you're gonna die.
Okay,
I'm gonna keep going. This is 14. And how then shall they call? Listen to this, Johnny. Listen, Johnny. It says, and how then shall they call him in whom they have not believed? You don't believe in Yahushai, bitch. So he ain't coming for you.
This is Deuteronomy 28, verse 32. Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given into another people, and thy eyes shall look and fail with all sight, with longing for them all the day long. There shall be no might in thy hands. Now, Jesus said,
Jesus loves everyone.
Not talking like that.
Who wouldn't be mad?
It says, Johnny don't know Yahushua, so it says, how then shall they call on him? In whom they have not believed in. Who have believed? It says, and how shall they believe in him of whom they have not heard? So you're talking about the people that haven't heard. You heard the name and you still
don't. It's Jesus Christ.
It's not his name.
What did the name Jesus represent?
What does it mean?
Jesus did the math on it, right? And what did it come up with? 666 represents the devil.
Nobody cares about you.
Most likely don't care about you. Shut up.
Oh, let me get this out. And it says, shall they hear without a preacher? So we out here prophesying the word, and Most High says, how shall they preach except they be sent? So we was sent out here. Who brought you out here?
I didn't know you were talking to me.
God loves every person.
Yeah. we know.
God died for all of us.
Right. If you can find that in the Bible, he loved everybody.
Listen, calm down. I hate being around now. I'm going to show you how we are. Listen, just listen. Don't listen to him. This is Deuteronomy 28, verse 32. Thy sons and thy daughters shall be given unto another people, and thy eyes shall look and fail with longing for them all the day long, and there shall be no might in thy hand. Now, that's slavery. That's talking about this right here. The fruit of thy land and all the labor shall a nation which thou knowest not eat up. And thou shalt only be oppressed and judged all ways. So we say the fruit, which is the food and the labor, which is the work that you're gonna work on and eat from, is gonna be from a net, from a land that you don't know. Now who did that happen to? Us. Not to know other people, but us. That's in the Bible. So that thou shalt be mad for the sight of thy eyes which thou see. This is Deuteronomy chapter
Nice guy, religion mixed with hate. With hate, this place hate. Hate, that's what you got. Jesus loves all of us. God died for all of us. We all got red blood. Jesus loves every single man in the world.
What does Jesus mean? What does Jesus mean? What does Jesus mean? What does Jesus mean?
Jesus is the American name. It's in that Bible.
I said, what does it mean? What does it mean?
This is Judas.
Yeah.
It's the name of the Son of God.
Nah. You don't know shit.
This is Deuteronomy. Chapter 28, verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee again, slacking. And the Lord shall bring thee into Egypt again with ships.
Jesus loves.
He said, now, the Most High just said that he's going to bring us back to slavery.
I didn't get that, Sam. It says, whoever call on the name of the Lord will be saved. It don't say, all Israel call on the name. It says, whosoever.
Exodus 20:2. Says, I am the Lord thy Father, which I brought thee out of the land of Egypt, out of the house of bondage.
Out of the house of bondage. So Egypt represents the house of bondage. This is Deuteronomy 28, verse 68. And the Lord shall bring thee again, slacking. And the Lord shall bring thee unto Egypt again with sin. By the way whereof I spake unto thee, thou shalt see it no more again. And there ye shall be sold unto your enemies, not your friends. Most I said you're going to be sold to your enemies, bond men and bond women. He said you're going to be sold unto your enemies. So-called white is the devil. He wanted to bite me.
This is Mark chapter 13, verse 13. And ye shall be hated of all men for my name's sake.
Jesus died for everyone.
But he that shall endure unto the end, the same shall be saved.
You will be saved.
She knows the truth.
This is Luke, chapter 1, verse 30. And the angel said unto her, fear not, Mary, for thou hast found favor in God. And behold, thou shalt conceive in thy womb, and bring forth a son. And he is so selected, and shall call his name Yahweh Sai.
Jesus.
And he shall be great, and shall be called the Son of the Highest. And the Lord God shall give unto him the throne of his father David, and he shall reign over the house of Jacob, which is Israel, forever. And his kingdom shall be no in. So he's going to be the king of Jacob, of Israel,